Well, you're fortunate that you were given the opportunity to play both places. Obviously, as a wee boy growing up in Glasgow, to play at Celtic Park, to join the club just after they'd won the European Cup in 67, first British club ever to do so. It was pretty nervous even going to training. But once you get inside the stadium, the players were fantastic. They were really welcoming, supportive, helpful, give you advice and encouragement. So to go there and play was a fantastic experience for us, for me. And to have been there for as long as I was up to, I was about 26, and then I moved to Liverpool. And for me, I couldn't have picked two better club sides to play for. They were the most successful clubs in the period of time that I was there, but not because of me, but I just happened to be in the right place at the right time. And two clubs that mean an awful lot to the respective cities. And two cities that have a lot in common. The shipyards, the love of football, the clubs in the city, Rangers, Celtic in Glasgow, Everton, Liverpool here. The rivalry is brilliant. And for me, I was just fortunate where I played, and I couldn't have picked two better places to play, and I'm grateful to both clubs.